scary because your body says, let's go, and your heart says, no.
Patrick Holland battling congestive heart failure and put on the active transplant list 3 weeks ago.
I can't wait for the day to where I get the transplant and I can enjoy life again.
Last Thursday evening, he got the call from UW Heart Institute that a heart for him was becoming available. With a rush of emotions from sad for the person who's losing their life to scared.
And I moved on to from scary to excited at the possibility of getting 10, 20 years, maybe even 30 years.
Holland says doctors in Seattle gave him an 8-hour window to get to the hospital, and he booked the next flight.
We weren't expecting it, not so soon.
When he got to the Fairbanks airport, his overnight flight was canceled. Alaska Airlines heard his story and put him on the next one. But after 4 hours in the air, an unexpected announcement.
And I heard the pilot say, welcome to Anchorage.
The flight had to be rerouted because of the ice storm, grounding all flights to and from SeaTac. And after 3 canceled flights in Anchorage, the window for a new heart closed.
I think I cried more that day than I have in my life and had exerted every emotion that I've never had. To get out of that funk, I immediately said, thank God there's going to be a family that saving someone's dad, saving someone's brother, saving someone's uncle. You know, I just...
Holland is a father of 7, his children ages 3 to 36. And for them, he's hopeful.
I've had an amazing 17 years with the wife and my kids. And to be able to watch the next 2 graduate would be just phenomenal. I mean, it'd be a miracle, really. Tell the truth, it'd be a miracle.